Let us solve this equation, and it is given that you have to verify the answer also. So the question is x square minus x plus 2 into x plus 3 upon x plus 7x plus 1 is equal to 2 by 3. So this implies in the numerator we will simplify this first. X square minus, now multiply these two binomials, we get x square plus 2x plus 3x, that is 5x plus 2 into 3, that is 6, upon 7x plus 1 is equal to 2 by 3. This implies, now multiply so this is minus x square minus 5x minus 6, the signs will change, upon 7x plus 1 is equal to 2 by 3. X square and x square gets cancelled, so you are left with minus 5x minus 6 upon 7x plus 1 is equal to 2 by 3. So now you can simplify this by cross multiplication method. So this implies minus 5x minus 6 into 3 is equal to 2 into 7x plus 1. So this implies, now multiply 3 by both the terms in the bracket. So we get minus 15x minus 18 is equal to, do the same on the right hand side, 14x plus 2. This implies, now transpose constants and variables to one side. So 14x we are bringing to the left hand side, so it becomes minus 14x, and 8 minus 18 when get transposed becomes plus 18. So 2 plus 18 is 20, minus 15x minus 14x is minus 29x. So x comes out to be minus 20 upon 29. So here we have to verify this answer also. So how we will be verifying this? We will be substituting x is equal to minus 20 upon 29 on the left hand side. And then we will simplify this and see whether we are getting 2 by 3 or not. So let us do this. So when we put, let us write down the left hand side. Left hand side is x square minus x plus 2 into x plus 3 divided by 7x plus 1. So here we have got answer as x is equal to minus 20 upon 29. So let us verify. So this is equal to minus 20 upon 29 whole square minus minus 20 upon 29 plus 2 into minus 20 upon 29 plus 3 divided by 7 into, at the place of x we are writing minus 20 upon 29. I hope this step is clear. Now we will simplify this. So this is equal to 220 square is 400, and 29 square is 841. Square of a negative term is positive. So this is minus, now take 29 as LCM, we get minus 20 plus 2 into 29, that means 58. Similarly do here, take 29 LCM, minus 20 plus 29 into 3 means 87, divided by, now simplify this, you get minus 140 upon 29 plus 1. So this is equal to, let us simplify this, 400 upon 841 minus, now minus 20 plus 58 gives us 38, denominator we have 29, minus 20 plus 87 means 67. This is 67 by 29. Now in the denominator, minus 140 plus 29 divided by 29. Okay, so let us simplify this further. So when we simplify this, we get 400 upon 841 minus, now multiply 38 with 67. Yes, quickly do this. 38 multiply by 67. So we get 2546. Now 29 square, we already have 841, divided by minus 140 plus 29 is minus 111. Now this is upon 29. Okay, now simplify this. When you simplify this, you get in the numerator 400 minus 2546. That is minus 2146 divided by 841. Now we are taking minus 111 divided by 29. This is multiplied by, reverse it. So minus 29 by 111. Now when you simplify this, we see that we can cancel this 29 by 841. So we get 29. And we can simplify 2146 upon 29 into 111. And when we simplify this, we get the answer as 2 by 3. And 2 by 3 is the right hand side. Right. So this is how we verify and simplify such questions.